understand what are from map and to map. Think you have data object, you want to convert the data object into map data. Then you have to do like this. And whenever you want to post something into database or API or server, you have map data, so you can post in it like this.